أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. اللهم ربنا زدنا علما وارزقنا فهما وجعلنا من أصحاب القرآن وجعلنا من عبادك الصالحين. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm late 1 minute and still I'm alone because we have just actually finished our revision session just a few minutes ago. Maybe other sisters still, you know, need more time to take a deep breath. It was a bit heavy topic in the revision session, so I will wait for 10 minutes. If there is no one show up, then we can cancel tonight's session, inshallah. Because once again, I cannot do reader by myself. That's not funny. That's not fun at all.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay. Only two of us and we can start. Insyaallah. We were in chapter 5, I think. Oh, chapter 4. Yeah. Okay, yesterday we read this conversation as it is. And here actually the speakers both are male. Right? Oh,
so yesterday we did this one? No.
Yeah, yesterday we did this one.
So well, if I know.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oh yes, not this one. Assalamualaikum, Sister Nur, and also Sister Sabiha. Yeah, this one, yeah.
Yeah, this one, yeah.
Okay. Al-Ahu. So, how to say sisters? Sister is Ahi? No.
Ahu. Al-Ahu.
Oh, I will be a listener tonight. Okay. So aku. No, aku is brother. What if I want to say sister?
Oh, al ukhti, ukhtu.
Ukhtu. Al ukhtu. Al ukhtu. Al ukhtu. Al ukhtu Salma. Ma'i. Yay. Okay. Okay, I think we can do this exercise. Where is your office? My office is behind the classroom. We can do conjugation and also special mudaf. We can say in front of the classroom or okay. My office, his office, okay. Where is your office? Okay, and I will pull up the chart because me myself don't remember the special model recall chart. Okay. Khalfa wara'a. So what's the difference? Khalfa and wara'a. Can we say like Maktabi waro'a al-fasli.
Yeah, waro'a means I think way behind, right?
Ah. between so if we use haula we cannot say haula al fasli that will be weird yeah but we can make up something in front okay yeah, I think we can use can we say above the classroom maybe it's in the second floor something like that or below the classroom on the second floor yeah fauqa baina haula amama khalfa waraa tahta 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 oh qaddama 8 conjugation oh no okay I will start inshallah bismillahirrahmanirrahim aina maktabuka maktabi oh no I should start from huwa aina maktabuhu maktabuhu huwa I forget oh no huwa maktabi khalfa okay so maktabuhu khalfal fasli okay oh, and then
excuse me this wara is used in the surah when it's this sama'un shaqqat when it say man utiya kitabahu bi min wara'a zahrihi those who will be given their deeds behind it's used in I think that sense wara'a
okay what's the meaning again
when in that ayah it says man utiya kitabahu bi wara'a zahrihi those who will be given their book of deeds from behind I mean their hands will be at the back. I don't know why it said that, but it says wara'a zahrihi from their backs, behind their back.
From behind their back. So this is waro'a.
It's written, yes. I'll just tell you which surah, which number yeah. Surah it is. It's Surah Inshiqaq. It's Surah number. It's 84.
Okay.
And the ayah number is 10.
Wilson. Oh. Oh. Wa Maman utia kita bahu waro azohrihi, but whoever is given his record from behind his back. Okay. Is there any example in the Quran where khalfa is used?
I don't remember now, but I will look, I think.
So we can compare the mean both words, yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Khalfa or how? What's the word again?
Oh, khalfa, yeah, khalfa.
Yeah, khalfa. Khalfa. Okay, here. Yang lamu ma baina aidihi wa ma khalfahum. Dan ayatul kursi. Lam yalhaqu bihim min khalfihim. Oh. Okay, let's open surat ayatul kursi. It is Al-Baqarah. That will be too long. I hope no. 22 and 5. Oh, sorry, 25 and 5. All right. Yeah, I will. I think this is too long. Behind them, call for whom? What's the difference?
Me?
He knows whatever between baina between their hands and whatever behind them. This is can be mean right in front or before them, yeah. He knows whatever in before them and whatever behind them. So I think is there any difference from the of the meaning? Khalfa and waraa, can we use both? I think we can use both. What do you say, sisters?
We I think we'll have to check the meaning in the dictionary.
Okay, we haven't studied you know deeply about the meaning of words, yeah. So you wanna do checking it or should we go with
I'll first try class? To check.
Okay. Meanwhile, I will continue the exercise. Aina maktabuhu maktabuhu khalfal fasli.
So it's Eurofish, right? Maktabuka.
But right? My question is maktabuhu. Ach,
okay, okay. Mm-hmm. Where is my his office?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, his office. So the answer should be his office. Mm-hmm. Well, mm-hmm. Okay. Aina maktabuhuma? Maktabuhuma imamal fasli. Sorry, amamal fasli. In front of the classroom. Okay. Now, Sister Salma's turn. But you cannot choose Khalfa and Amama. I already did.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, then. Okay. Aina maktabuhu? Maktabuhu wara'a. Maktabuhu wara'a fasli.
Wara'a fasli. Okay. Next. Yeah.
And
once again.
Okay. Aina maktabuhu? Maktabuhu.
Don't use who always like search for other pronoun.
Okay. Aina maktabuha.
Okay.
Maktabuha. Fauka fasli or okay. Fauka,
what's the meaning for
fauka? Is fauka is above, right? Yeah, mm-hmm.
Yes, you are correct. Okay, Sister Sabi has turned. Or you still looking for the meaning?
Yes, but okay, what I have to do?
Okay, you can say.
Where is your office? I have to.
But you okay. Can use your other pronoun.
Aina maktabuhu.
Okay, I did maktabuhu. Other pronoun? Maybe like aina maktabukuma.
Oh, okay. Aina maktabuka.
Okay. So the answer should be
maktabi khalfal fasli.
Yeah. Beside what word you can use?
Khalfa.
Like other variation, like in front or above or below, okay. Something.
Taht al fasli or amam al fasli.
Yeah, taht means
below.
Mm-hmm. Okay, amama.
In front of.
Yeah. Okay, one more time.
Aina maktabuka.
Okay, another pronoun.
Aina maktabuhu.
I did that.
Okay, then aina maktabuha.
Okay, only once. Okay, aina maktabuha. The answer.
Maktabi.
That will be where, like, that will be where, like, where is her office? And then you answer, my office.
So for Anna, is there is no difference between masculine and feminine?
No, I mean, you use her, right? Aina maktabuha.
Okay, sorry, yes. Maktabuha. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Maktabuha. Khalf al-fasli.
So,
or maktabuha amam al-fasli.
Yes, you can say that. Okay, now Sister Nurhayati only listener tonight. Okay, so Sister Salma, mm-hmm. We can say again.
Aina maktabukum.
Mm-hmm.
Maktabukum.
No.
Maktabu.
Maktabuna. Right?
Maktab. So where is both of your office, right?
Kum.
You say kum. All of yours. Okay, yeah. So maktabukum, right? Our office, right now.
Our is,
yeah.
What?
Nahnu.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now maktabuna.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Maktabuna. So what is the station? Mm-hmm. That is tahta. We use the tahta. Tahta firstly.
Tahta firstly, okay. My turn. Aina maktabukunna, where is all of you feminine office? Maktabuna bainal fasli wa I don't know something. How to say mudirul maktabi mudiri, maktabil mudiri, right? So maktabuna bainal fasli wa maktabil mudiri. Does that make sense?
Maktabi, well, maktabi means
the office of the mudir. Mudir is what the meaning mudir again?
Between the mudir office and like this,
the classroom. Yeah. My our office is between the classroom and the mudir's office.
Okay.
Something like that. Okay. I think that's it's a bit difficult. Baina.
Yeah.
It's okay. Between. Yeah. Oh, kudam. Kudama.
Kudama.
Qaddama or qaddama? Qaddama. Qaddama, right?
Qaddama. Qaddama or qaddama?
That's what I'm thinking. Qaddama or qaddama?
Yeah. Okay, we have here. Do Udama. Oke. Okay. Oh, kudama. Ya.
Iya, kudama. Oke.
But in the Quran kudama actually a lot.
Ya.
I'm not sure. Oke. Okay. We can skip that word. One round more. Sister Sabiha's turn.
Okay. What pronoun should I use? Same?
Whatever. No.
Okay. Aina? Maktabuha?
You did that.
Okay. Aina maktabu?
Nahnu
maktabu na.
Yes, the answer
maktabu na amam al fasli.
Yes. Okay, Sister Salma.
Okay, aina maktabu ki. Mm-hmm. Maktabuki kuddama fasli.
So where is your office? Your office
her office, yeah. Where is her office? Aina maktabuki.
Your office. Ki is auntie, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so basically, okay. Mm-hmm. So it's the answer same. Should be.
Mm-hmm. So maktabuki, right? Answer
maktabi, maktabi. Mm-hmm.
Because where is your office?
Okay. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay,
let's
try
again. Mm-hmm. Okay. So, aina maktabuhum, their office.
Mm-hmm.
Then, answer is, our office, maktabuna.
No,
maktabuhum. Okay. Maktabuhum quddama fasli.
Yes. My turn. Aina of the class, or I can say maktabi wa Salma, my office and Salma's, me and Sister Salma's office is like, yeah, something like that. I don't know.
Maktabi.
I think we can say like that. No?
Maktabi wa maktabu, right? Like this?
So we should mention twice. Maktabi wa Ukhti Salma. Okay, that's weird.
Wamak, so we should use wamakta bi wamakta wukti.
Wamakta bu ukti. Oh, should I put al here? So you mean like this, right? Maktabi wa maktabul ukti Salma.
Bainana. Between. Bainana.
Okay. Why bainana? Just baina, right?
Oh, baina, yeah.
Yeah. Baina. Alfas li wa tariq. What is this? In English, that sounds very simple. How to say? It's not very simple. My office and how to say in English? You also cannot. My. That's also sound weird in English. I see. How do you say in English?
So what do you want to say?
Like this, my ancestor, me, like our office, but I want to mention okay. Both of us. Okay.
English will say Sister Salma first.
Yeah, English first.
Me.
Sorry?
You can say me.
Ah.
Me and my sister.
Sister Salma and my offices.
Me and you have to say my
me and my sister is I think it's not right.
Oh my goodness, that can be this complicated. In English, even in English. Okay, sister Noor, me, and then what?
And then me and my sister Salma's.
Why my?
Me and my sister. I don't know why.
Okay, now Sister Sabiha.
Yes.
Okay, how do we say in English? Let Allah.
I think we will say Sister Salma and my office is.
So, okay, Sister Salma.
Behind then. Or between the.
That can be very
classroom, and what tariq? What is does this mean?
Way, path, like this, sister.
Yes, I think.
No, that can be like Sister Salma and my office are both different things now, right?
No, why different? Oh, I mean, we have the same office or different offices?
The same office. Maybe we should put as like this.
Okay.